Here we go. It's your boy, the Fresh Mac. We're here at True Kutz. I'm ready to give y'all a little tour of my barbershop, where it go down at.
Right here, this basketball.
This is my son right here.
If you need me to do your hair, call okay, Bossy. Yeah.
You got the letters all the way around. Barbershop / studio. All right, so here goes my setup right here. Everything, you know, them razor blades and extra blades. And got the brushes, the shears, miscellaneous jar blades, tools, you know, oil, different things like that. Got the club man towel, blade lube, gotta have that. Barbell shaving gel, nice and smooth. I put this on the head to get the tips, you know. You buy that cologne and the gift set. They got the little lotion, the little aftershaves, you know. Men be liking that. Barbershop just for the traditional shaves. The Marvin neck duster. Powder dispenser neck duster. Gotta have the Germex. State board come in, they gonna wanna see that. Every time I use a blade on somebody, I switch it out. Sanitary.
And do me too, I got another one.
Vaseline when your hands get dry. Clip aside, and it's cool, curl them blades get hot on you. CK hiding in the back. Got another drawer right here. These are my combs. Clean blades. My guards. Got the magnetic guard by Andis. Pretty cool. Them came with my rapid fire, some steel blades. They're pretty cool. For the clippers. We got the wall rapid fire. It's one of my favorite clippers to use. Real smooth. Got a good handle. Then we got the Andy's Master. I got the Andy's Master, but I got a fade blade on it. Can you see that real thin blade? That's the fade blade. Andy's Trimmer, the T-Outliner. With the ProMade blade. Coming over here, got some picks. Down low charger, we got the 5-star super shaver shaper. My wall. Got the super Andy Styliners. Styliner tools. Outliner tool, got the wall tattoo. The peanut. 2 pair of ulsters. I got them on retirement. The new ones I had in barber college. I'm gonna show you I got my custom face plate on the ulsters. See that right there?
And you're gonna do this. I'll
show you where that come from. Bam. The logo. The logo. The logo.
You sure you got the logo on her arm?
Oh yeah. She don't believe me. Yeah, it's going down. So I just do that, you know what I'm saying? They want to see how fresh they are. You got the mirror, you know. It's the little studio setup. I do that on the side. Ain't no cuts. It gets pretty loud in here. Little fat daddy. Little back area. Washer, dryer, refrigerator. Got them tiles being steamed right now. Bathroom. Who is that? Hold up. Who is that? Yes. That's them Bulls. 1990 to 1998. Champs. Huh? You already know. This is before the remodel. Alright. That's my barbershop, YouTube. Come by High Limit. 236 South Spring Street, Cape Girardeau. It's your boy, the Fresh Maker, signing off. One.